Oh, Gott sei Dank ist nichts Schlimmes passiert. Ich dachte noch, sie tötet ihren eigenen Vater.
Killing you would be too easy. They're taking your memories to torture you. They're taking you from the inside. You're disappearing one memory at a time. Every time you remember, it disappears.
They're going to take everything.
They're not yours anymore.
They're going to take everything you have.
The memories of ghosts.
They belong to the gods, not to you.
They're eating you from the inside. They want to kill your soul.
They want to crush it.
You think they want your body, they want your soul.
They want your mind, and they're going to take it.
The memories were yours, but they're the gods now.
Nothing is yours anymore.
Ich habe aber keine andere Wahl. Ich brauche das Schwert.
The Northmen say that their Allfather, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Can you hear me?
Dillian.
I'm right here. Can't you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts.
Oh nein, ich muss hören, was passiert.
Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
Doch, da vorne. Oh, das ist übrigens geil. Die haben es mit der Vibration von dem Controller gemacht. Wenn ich in die richtige Richtung gehe, vibriert der.
The others, the voices, they've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet, so dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
Erinnert mich an das Blindenspiel, was ich gespielt habe. Das hat's natürlich, die hätten wirklich komplett das Bild wegmachen können und dann soll man komplett mit seinen. Nur mit seinem Hören.
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
Oh man, ey. Scheiße.
think I'm somewhere else now. But the breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
Senua?
I hear water.
Senua, I'm losing you.
Go to him.
Come back to me. Come back. Do you hear?
Reach the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left us all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senua. My father, he taught me that the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the sword. You're no coward. You proved that for me in the warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your battle. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior one day. We need people like you.
Okay. I'll do my best.
I know what you're thinking. It's not really you. It seems there's no escaping.
Also wenn es hier Ruhen storytechnisch gibt, verpasse ich sie gerade alle. Weil Dillian mir gesagt hat, lauf gefälligst weiter. Stromaufwärts.
Then look for another way and tell me what you find.
There is a house. I don't know what's inside.
Don't be afraid.
Da bewegt sich was, da bewegt sich was.
There's something in here.
Do you see it?
No.
Then it cannot see you. Quietly move past it.
Ach du Scheiße. One step at a time. Durch die Ketten hört mich das Ding bestimmt. Ganz ruhig. Ganz ruhig, ganz ruhig, ganz ruhig. Es kommt nicht, es kommt, es kommt, es kommt. Bleib hier, bleib hier, bleib hier. Bewegt es sich? Nee, 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 es bleibt einfach stehen. Da waren auch wieder so ein paar Ketten. Ich muss ganz nah... Oh mein Gott, was ist das? Oh mein Gott! Oh mein Gott, lass mich vorbei, lass mich einfach vorbei!
It's not following me.
Leave it behind and keep moving forwards.
Warum löse ich mich selbst auf? Oh mein Gott, da scheinen noch mehr von diesen Wesen zu sein. Du Scheiße, die bewegen sich diesmal.
There is more of them. I think they're moving.
You're breathing too fast.
I'm scared.
This is the sound of your breath. In and out. In and out. It will pass. You can do this, Enel.
Mein Gott. Mein Gott. Weiter, weiter, weiter. Ich glaube, das war's erstmal.
I think I'm in a house. It stinks. Of death.
The darkness is testing you. But you are in control.
Mein Gott.
A well. There's a well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Das ist das Licht. Oh mein Gott, lauter Leichen. Ach du Scheiße. Nein, weg! Lass mir in Frieden, ihr Scheißviecher. Geht weg, geh weg. Komm raus hier. Oh mein Gott.
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere, with no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Jetzt müsste ich das Schwert von Odin, beziehungsweise, nein, nicht das Odin, sondern Garr, aus dem Baum ziehen können. Grammar.
Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And his sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
Gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind and become a warrior in Dillion's clan.
Go back. The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
Years later, with Zinbal's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. A plague.
Dillion?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us. You have blood on your hands.
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get you.
Hammer.
Unleash the sword.
She's going to die.
No, she isn't.
The moon focus is growing. She can do it. It's coming back.
people dying.
Ich hab nicht vor zu sterben.
Itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone is sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Geht weg, Hände. Ach du Scheiße. Oh, jetzt bin ich wirklich in der Hölle angekommen.
Do you hear the suffering, Senua? Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinbel, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Ich werde sie alle retten! Na, vielleicht nur einen. Dich. Komm her, du Mistvieh. Vorsicht, der schlägt! alle Krieger von euch. Das alles!
Galena! Mother!
Do you recognize her? It's her. Galena is here.
It's definitely her.
She's dead just like you.
She went to Moses.
Just like you.
As you will too. The darkness took her life and it will take.
Calls for you, Senua. Go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
I need you. Help me.
You're both dead. You both surrendered to the voices.
Even your dear beloved mother was powerless against the darkness when it came for her. She too had a sight. She too doubted the gods and let the darkness infest her. But she didn't run. She escaped the only way she knew how. She gave her life to the gods.
If only you had done the same, the world would have been spared this horror.
It's not too late. She's calling for you. Why don't you join her?
Ah! Komm her! Nicht mit mir! Ins Gesicht. Deine Freunde retten dich nicht nochmal.
Take it down.
weg. Komm hoch! Hol ihn dir! Noch den Schildträger. Wohin, wohin, wohin?
Isn't that what you deserve after all you've done? Give the darkness what it wants, let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who's already dead? hope is there for him, even if his soul could be rescued.
Ah!
You think he'd thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father.
Come! Oh, es kann doch nicht immer mehr werden! Ah! Hoch mit dir! Wie viele denn noch? Kann ich überhaupt gewinnen? Ey, meine Hände tun weh. Scheiße. Ich glaube, ich kann nicht einfach weitergehen. Weil du bist im... Du kannst die Gegner nicht abvisieren. Also ich werde sie alle töten müssen, oder? Ich muss den Leidensweg gehen. Ja, das waren sie. Das Spiel übertreibt ein wenig mit den Kämpfen. You're
darkness has taken you, Galena and Sinfah. Galena and Sinfah. You are lost. There's nothing you can do. You're dead. You're both dead. Mother and daughter dead in the sea of corpses. The voices took her and they'll take you too.
The voices have taken her. The voices will take you.
Nie wieder schlafen können.
I can't fight it anymore. Not on my own. Where are you, Mother?